transistor connections or transistor configurations. Transistors are of two types, NPN transistor and PNP transistor. There are three terminals in a transistor, base, emitter and collector. When a transistor is connected in a circuit, it requires two pairs of terminals, one pair for the input and the other pair for the output. But here, one terminal is less, so one of these three is taken as common terminal at input as well as at output. A transistor has three terminals. It means there are three different ways to take a common terminal. Therefore, the configurations, that is connections of the transistor in a circuit, is also possible by three different ways. That is common base connection, common emitter connection, and common collector connection. When we make the connection, the emitter base junction is always biased in forward direction, and the collector base junction is always biased in reverse direction. First of all, we will take common base connection. This is common base circuit for NPN transistor, and this is for PNP transistor. Here, this base is common at input terminals and at output terminals. In this circuit also, base is common, so it is called common base connection. This is NPN transistor. It means this emitter is of N type and it is connected with negative terminal of the battery. It means emitter is forward biased. And this collector is also of N type and it is connected with positive terminal of the battery. It means collector is reverse biased. Similarly, this is PNP transistor and therefore this emitter is of P type and it is connected with the positive terminal of the battery, so it is forward biased. And this P-type collector is connected with negative terminal of the battery, so it is reverse biased. Now, common emitter connection. This is common emitter circuit for NPN transistor and this is for PNP transistor. Here, this emitter is common at input terminals and at output terminals. In this circuit also, emitter is common, so it is called common emitter connection. In this circuit, base is of P-type and it is connected with positive terminal of the battery. It means it is forward biased. And this collector is of N-type and it is connected with the positive terminal of the battery. So it is reverse biased. In this circuit also, base forward bias and collector reverse bias. Third one is common collector connection. This is common collector circuit for NPN transistor and this is for PNP transistor. Here, this collector is common at input terminals and at output terminals. In this circuit also, collector is common. So it is called common collector connection. In this circuit, base B is forward biased and collector is reverse biased. Here, in this circuit also, base is connected with the negative terminal of the battery. So it is forward biased. And the collector C is connected with the negative terminal of the battery. So it is reverse biased. These are the three types of transistor configurations or connections.